Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kasturi and you're watching Musk on the Moon. Today's video is going to be a quick video, sort of a friendly reminder on taking care of our body and our mental health. With the kind of restrictions that we have right now, not venturing out a lot, maintaining social distancing, we tend to engage in social media, sort of overloading ourselves with a lot of new information, most of which is not needed. So all we have to do is find our calm and take a minimalist approach to taking care of our body and mind. Do the things that are keeping you happy. Rest can wait. Three things: move more, eat well, worry less. Eat well. Avoid processed food and packaged food. Focus more on fruits and vegetables. Have at least one kind of fruit every day, be it apple, melons, bananas. Did you know that bananas can lift up your mood instantly? Anyways, any kind of fresh fruit or vegetable is good for your gut health, and everything can be made at home. Craving for pizza, momos, anything is possible. You might start liking these homemade items, and trust me, you're going to save a lot of money and you will know what is going into that pizza or that plate of momos. Whatever you're eating, eat guilt-free. Eat how much ever you need and not more than that. Move more. A lot of us have started going to offices, but people like me who are still working from home, we need to give more attention to our body. Be it yoga or jogging or just a brisk walk in the park, go for it. Try not to skip it because anyways we are not moving much. Working out for an hour every day is great. But what about the rest 23 hours? Try moving around the house every hour. Do your daily chores. That is also a form of exercise. Whenever you're working, just take a break of 5-10 minutes every hour and stretch a bit. You can try new things as well. You can play badminton or any other sport with your partner or your family. Move with curiosity. Worry less. Eating healthy and moving regularly is all gonna vanish if we are constantly in stress and worrying about stuff. Worrying about the kind of food you're eating, worrying about work, worrying about not moving much. All of this is going to put us in a state where we are not able to do anything. I get that future is very unpredictable and uncertain, and worrying about it is natural. It all comes down to controlling our mind and syncing it with our actions. That is why it's very important right now to do the things that make you happy. Our health is our biggest asset. Taking stress and worrying about the future can eat us up from inside, and it is the main reason for a lot of diseases. We have to be strong and spread as much love and happiness as possible. To keep our own selves sane first, I would suggest you start meditating and do yoga. There are a whole lot of people teaching free yoga on YouTube. Go check it out and find your favorite. And let me know in the comments down below how you felt after doing your first meditation or yoga session. Alright, that's all for today you guys. Hope this video helps you and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!